to news from the White House. Las Vegas gaming billionaire Sheldon Adelson gives the president $5 million. The New York Times reporting the Trump administration raised nearly $100 million for the inaugural festivities. Adelson wanted prime seats at the swearing-in ceremony back in January. That also gave Adelson and his wife access to a private lunch with the new president and lawmakers on Capitol Hill. We're told the two other casino moguls also gave generously.